there's another study that I read recently that talks about vitamin D levels linked to depressed teens. So I want to talk about that. One of the symptoms of a vitamin D deficiency would be sadness, hopelessness, but there's many more too. Loss of interest, loss of concentration, even thoughts of suicide is linked to a low vitamin D level, which is quite incredible. The problem is that not only does this involve teens, but it affects everyone. In fact, 75% of the population has low vitamin D levels. Now, specifically for teens, here's the problem. First of all, they don't get enough sun. They're indoors on the computer a lot of times. They don't consume enough vegetables to get magnesium, which is essential for vitamin D to work. So they usually have magnesium deficiencies as well. Teenagers tend to snack a lot. That creates insulin resistance, which also blocks vitamin D. They're usually on a high carb diet, which creates insulin resistance, which blocks vitamin D. And if they're consuming fructose, as in high fructose corn syrup, that can block vitamin D more than glucose, actually. Now, if a teen is overweight or obese, that can increase the need for vitamin D. So that's going to exaggerate the vitamin D deficiency. And also, if they have darker skin, that can block vitamin D absorption from the UV light. Now, other symptoms of a vitamin D deficiency is achy joints, low back pain, lethargy, insomnia, anxiety. So this is a very, very simple solution to a very big problem. Unfortunately, a lot of kids are then put on antidepressant medication when I think they should just take some vitamin D. 10,000 IUs, and I would also include magnesium with it. I would also include vitamin K2, because all of those together will enhance the absorption of vitamin D3 and actually greatly elevate the mood. In addition to giving your teen vitamin D, I would also highly recommend getting them to get out in the sun, consume more vegetables, right? Stop the snacking. There's something called intermittent fasting. If you're not familiar with this, I put a link down below, and get on a low carb diet, which is in that same link down below, because that will greatly improve the metabolism and help them lose weight and help them actually absorb vitamin D. All right, thanks for watching.
Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.